How's it coming?
Back up.
Hey, Deke.
Hey. What's this?
Oh, ask him.
Well, truck's as big as a tank, right?
Uh-huh.
I figured. Might as well turn her into one.
Holy shit. is this ready?
Well, let's see, Deke. Okay. Oh, yeah. She's ready.
Time to fill her up.
I know where to find some fertilizer. I'll radio when I'm ready.
Okay. Deke, long time no see.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Yeah, good. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Okay. Deke, take care now.
Deacon, good to see you.
Joe.
Yep. Hey, Deke. You stay whole out there.
Buzz.
What can I get you? What else can I get you? Hey, your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
Trying to make sure
that'll last you. Yeah, good part, that one. What else can I get you?
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes. Wish we had some of those now.
Your bike's looking good now. I'll be here, if you need me.
My husband used to collect tools the way I collected shoes.
I can fix this.
Let's go. Now. I know.
Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Thinking we can find all the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got a maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and,
fertilizer. Goddamn right.
I'm gonna go over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. All right, boots are out.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm so sorry about your... about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
You got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop him. I did. From shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Someone's here.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Mike, come on!
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to know. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that. Maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now, Dick. To me.
What?
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. They're coming. I can't stop them. They're coming, and this time the Colonel's gonna come.
I'll let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, I'm ready for him.
Captain, the Colonel's waiting.
I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke, look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
Stop. I will give you the words of Carlos. Gotta reload.
No, they can't. No, can't hide in here, they see me. Shit! Power's off, figures.
We burn you to set you free! Here! He's here! No! Huh.
Finally, Jesus. Another nest. Let's go. It's not gonna open. Here we go. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Guess not.
Okay.
Shit!
Okay, let's see what we got in here. NERO injector.
Mm.